And we're on the Hanson Supply Canal, and we're at what's called the Poudre River Drop Structure, about 20-foot drop structure. Usually we run about 500 CFS. Problem up here was there was floor lift, and the concrete was upheaving. To alleviate that, we put in a step structure, and that'll also dissipate the water. Putting the new structure in, we can actually put in stop logs, so if operations and maintenance needs to get in for anything, we can put the stop logs in and pump the water out of the structure into the river without having to put a cofferdam in. So far to date, we put in 800 cubic yards of concrete, excavated 5,200 cubic yards of material out. There is approximately 135,000 pounds of steel in the structure as of right now. We have screened on site, so we're using the material we've taken out of the structure for excavation. We've screened 1,200 cubic yards of structural backfill, so we'll be able to put that back in to the structure. Then we have Ditesco, who's the construction manager on the project, and Zach Dirt is the contractor. They're doing all the excavation and concrete work. The timeline substantial completion is around mid-March, and we're about, I would say, 90% done with concrete structure. And I'd say we're about 25% complete on backfill also. As of right now, we're on schedule, actually a little bit ahead of schedule, and hopefully we'll be wrapping up in March, ready to run water April 1st.